measuring everything in his life.
Oh yeah.
Rooms, mountains. He wants to know how big everything is. So now he starts measuring the sun.
I'm John Cormelin, I come from Holland, Eindhoven. And standing here in the Red Valley, on the place, on this field where people practice yoga during the Cappadox Festival. They come here Friday morning, very early, still dark, in the night, waiting for the sun to rise. So the sun is very big, it shines a lot. Comes into here, set here. This is an angle to the sun. And the further away the sun is, the smaller that angle will be. And if the sun is over there, you can compare it with a tree over there. And say, ah, it's about 5-6 times more than a height of a tree. So then the sun, if you compare it with that horizon, it's bigger. So it has with the angle that you see is the same. They call it the apparent diameter of the sun. And for this occasion, we made a souvenir. We made the size of the sun sock souvenir, a Cappadox sock. You look at the sun like this, you lay on the ground, and you say, oh, what is the size of the sun? Do like this. The projection of the sun is over there. It's this circle. So the sun is that big. Point over there, as long as the parking place on that horizon, as far away as that, then the sun would be this size, the size of the flowers. It's about 7.5 meters diameter. And over there, it would be huge. It's about 99 meters. If you are very interested in this kind of thing, you can calculate and try at home and make your own thoughts about the size of the sun.
And then we can do it so, but it's only the sun.